And that breaking news from the city's west side. A CenterPoint substation continues to burn at this hour, sending flames and smoke into the air visible from across the area. Now we are hearing a shelter in place has been issued for that immediate area. This fire is burning on Britmore and Kentwood. Again, that's in West Houston. Our Bill Barajas joins us live from the scene with the very latest on this one. Bill?
Yeah, that's right. And just in the last few minutes, we've seen firefighters now actively approaching the fire and fighting the fire. You can see them there with foam. As the chief mentioned, they cannot use water on this fire because it is mineral oil that is burning. So they are using foam to fight this fire. The black plume of smoke now turning white, as you can see firefighters there putting foam on the flames. The intensity of the fire has decreased significantly over the last 10, 15 minutes. Again, that is the very latest right now from here. We can also tell you, as you mentioned, Jonathan, that there is a shelter in place for this area. Firefighters saying that they, folks in this area should be getting an alert from the city of Houston Office of Emergency Management, alerting them about this shelter in place, and then also giving them information as far as how long they should shelter in place. There are multiple City of Houston response teams here, including the Hazardous Materials Response Team. As you guys mentioned earlier, this is a CenterPoint substation that is burning. We can also see right next to that complex, there is a what is a CenterPoint Energy Spring Branch service center. So this appears to be sort of a complex for CenterPoint Energy distribution center, from what we are told from one witness, where the fire is burning, and then a service center right next door. Again, the very latest out here from right now is that firefighters are now actively fighting this fire before they seem to be taking a defensive approach. We can now see them using foam to fight this fire. The plume of black smoke now turning white. We will continue to gather information out here. We have been talking to some witnesses.